Hello, my name is Paula Andrea Castro. I am 19 years old. I'm from Colombia. I live in Tenjo, Cundinamarca. It's a town near to Bogotá, about 45 minutes. I study degree in languages in La Salle University. I'm going in 6th semester. So I work in La Granja Tenjo. It's a restaurant focused in doing things with recycling materials and focusing children. My family is confirmed by my sweet grandmother Maria del Carmen, my intelligent grandfather Jose Vicente, my cheerful mother Luz Marina, and my beautiful sister Maria Camila.
Crazy dream last night, this man, he talked to me.
I want to be an au pair because I really love children. I think that they every day teach me a lot of things. So, for that reason, be an au pair is a big opportunity to my life. It helped me to grow as a person and have a new opportunity to know about other cultures.
You are the future. The future looks good.
That you know more about me. I really love doing sports. For that reason, I play football, I play basketball. Also, I play violin. I love cooking desserts like cheesecakes or pies. Also, I love listen to music, read some books, and do manual activities like painting, painting face, or things with recycling materials.
Like shit, because you know anybody, everybody else can lie. But honey, I won't see you with the broken set of eyes. And I swear that you are the future. And I say that you are the future.
Enjoy my video. See you soon.